Please slow down!
Peggy, if we don't catch that van, you won't have your special cake at your wedding.
What? Faster, faster, go faster!
He's not pulling over.
You're a gangster, do something! Get out there and get him!
Oh, kita hijack nih.
Here, take the wheel!
Careful, don't hurt my cake!
Don't worry.
Get that van! I'll follow you!
Halo guys, selamat datang kembali lagi di Rampi Lip Channel. Oke, jadi di video kali ini kita kembali lagi untuk mainin game Sleeping Dog guys ya. Jadi di recap video sebelumnya itu yang dimana Winston ketakutan ya. Winston tuh takut gitu loh karena akibat ini kayak semacam apa ya, keributan antara Sun On Yi dan Dog Eye gitu kan. Akhirnya dia dipanggil sama Uncle Poo gitu kan, dan si Winston nih kayak takut gitu loh diapa-apain gitu kan. Akhirnya Winston tuh kayak udah terlanjur nitip salam. Bukan nitip salam apa sih, kayak nitip semacam mungkin kayak wasi, bukan wasiat juga sih apa ya, istilahnya tuh kayak ngasih tahu ke Wei gitu kalau misalnya dia udah nggak ada, dia berharap tuh si Wei ini bisa memimpin family. Jadi maksud family itu kayak memimpin yang Winston punya ini loh, kayak geng-gengnya Winston ini kan di Sun On Yi itu kan banyak tuh, maksudnya anak buahnya gitu. Nah jadi si Winston tuh minta si Wei ini buat ambil kendali menjadi pemimpin kalau misalnya Winston gak ada di bagiannya Winston, anak-anak buahnya Winston gitu loh. Nah ini sebenarnya merupakan sebuah kode guys sebenarnya ya, karena gue sendiri kan udah pernah namatin ini game dan gue tahu sebenarnya apa yang terjadi sama Winston guys. Tapi gue gak spoiler ya, jadi pura-pura gak tahu aja lah biar kalian tanda-tanda tanya. Ini by the way kita sudah dapat apartemen di sini. Ini apartemen kita dikasih ya, karena kan kita udah di ini ya, udah diangkat katanya tadi, katanya si Wei ya di episode kemarin udah diangkat sama Uncle Poo nih jabatannya. Jadi merupakan orang yang sangat penting udah di sini. Oke, dapat angpau. Oke, kita ambil mobil dulu guys. Dan di recap video sebelumnya gue lupa juga nih, gue mau nambahin di recap video sebelumnya itu dimana kita disuruh Uncle Poo ya buat datangi seseorang namanya Halmon gitu. Terus Halmon nyuruh kita buat ngambil mobil seseorang, buat mengambil duit, dan di situ ada cewek dengan pakai mobil sama cowok. Kita hijack mobilnya dan ternyata gue kira kita mau eksekusi cowoknya, ternyata ceweknya yang kita cari gitu kan. Ternyata ada uangnya si Halmon gitu dan si ceweknya bilang nggak ada gitu, dan akhirnya kita mengambil mobilnya aja. Oke, jadi kita langsung lanjut lagi misi selanjutnya. Wah, gila jauh banget aja. Bright to be. Oke, kayaknya kita langsung ke sini aja kali ya. Oke, kita langsung lanjut, let's go. Lumayan jauh nih. Sebenarnya pakai taksi bisa nggak sih? Fast travel gitu, gue lupa. Sleeping Dog-nya bisa fast travel apa enggak sih? Serius dah, gue lupa. Kok nggak salah bisa deh. Fast travel. Coba deh, bentar. Gue fast travel aja guys. Lamaan anjir. Nah, kan seingat gue memang bisa fast travel. Tuh kan. Tapi pakai taksi fast travel ya. Nah, lebih cepat gini anjir. Oke, thank you. $310. Oke.
Eh, Wei ya,过来呀, ha? Eh, 唔好放喺度啊, ha? 冻晒啦.
Sorry.
点解你嘥晒时间啊？你知啊，我 Winston 咧就嚟同 Peggy 结婚噶啦.
Oh, Winston, Peggy getting married.
Congratulations.
梗系啦，到时间啦.
Ah, ingat
dia. Peggy 咧就系想准备啲婚礼. Kamu Winston, mau
gue lupa progresnya guys, cuman ini aduh.
No problem at all, Mrs. Chu.
Oke.
Okay.
Hello, Wei. Thanks for driving me around.
Yeah, no problem. So where are we going?
The flower shop. I still have to pick the color I want. He won't believe how much work it is to get ready for a wedding. We've been planning for 8 months now, and there's still so much to be done.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh, it better be perfect. My wedding has to be perfect.
Iyalah, banyak duit Winston ya, karena itulah.
So Wei, do you have a girlfriend?
No, my life, it wouldn't be a good idea right now.
Your life is why it'd be good. You have to have someone you can be soft with too, Wei. It's very important. If you're hard all the time, one day you'll forget how to be soft. Then
if you say so.
I do say so. You are family now, Wei. I have to look out for you, just like Winston. After the wedding, I'm gonna find someone for you.
So how do you get on with Winston's mother?
She's a handful. But, you know, her bark is worse than sweet.
That I know. How about her meat, please?
Ha! That's worse than her bark for sure. No, she used to scare me, but then one day, I was having a problem with Winston. He wasn't paying enough attention to me, too distracted by work. And Mrs. Chu gave him a big lecture in front of the whole gang. I thought she might use that cleaver on him. Ever since then, Winston's been an absolute doll. And even though she still yells a lot, I know her heart is in the right place.
You're lucky. My mother never liked my girlfriends.
I guess it's hard for the moms.
Well, I mean, you know, I used to have a thing for blondes, too. And that drove me crazy. Bad enough if I went out with a Chinese-American girl, but a whitey?
Well, it's good to know she was loyal to her people.
No, she's loyal to her prejudices, more like.
That, too?
Kasian banget sih gue yang gitu. Kamu? Gue udah hati-hati lo. Orang yang gak hati-hati, nah ini teman-teman pembelajaran. Walaupun kita sudah hati-hati, kadang orang-orang tuh gak hati-hati gitu loh. Kurang ajar memang. Tiba-tiba belok kiri aja. Selin bet dah. Oke, sampai.
Here we are.
Ada naga tuh.
Hi, so good to see you again. Welcome, welcome.
I'm here to finalize the details of the flower arrangement.
Yes, yes.
I'm just the driver.
I'm just the driver. Dikira Wei ininya. Calon suaminya.
I'm just gonna change back and then we'll be done. Actually, there is one other thing. Black orchids. This probably sounds silly, but it was my mother's favorite flower. And now that she's gone, I was thinking that I'd love to have a black orchid centerpiece.
I'm afraid that's impossible. There are none to be found in Hong Kong.
Really? Well, I thought they had some down at the Garden Temple.
Well, yes. But they're not for sale. The other day, the CEO of Old Boy Trading wanted one for his daughter.
Ah, ini kayaknya kita disuruh ngambil bunga.
He told them they offered Temple $100,000. They still say no. It's incredible, no?
A black orchid at a wedding guarantees that the couple stays together for the rest of their lives. Oh well, Wei, come on. We can go now.
Okay, bentar. Tunggu dulu ya, gua mau ngambil itu dulu.
All right. Next, we need to pick up. Wei, what are you doing?
Bentar. Isi, Mbak. Gak ada akhlak memang sih, Wong.
So you got a cake picked out.
Winston's in charge of that. He knows I'm very particular about lampion, cakes, but he promised I wouldn't be disappointed.
Udah.
I'm sure Winston will Wei!
Bentar. Doa dulu. Penting nih. Demi berjalan lancar ya aktivitas. Nah. Ini juga penting. Nah, kan lumayan duit 5.000. Nah, dah. Ada lagi kan? Dah, ayo kita pergi.
And your wedding has to be perfect.
Now you're getting it.
Emergency shop call out. Somebody is stealing our wedding cake. Must be sealed up at stop at
your
robbery.
So your mother took you to the States?
Yeah, you know, she loved Hong Kong, but she wanted to give me and my sister a change of scene.
Oh, are you being a bad little boy?
No, it was me, my sister. Growing up in old prosperity, she started down a particular road and couldn't get off of it. My mother hoped that moving to San Francisco would shake her up, change who she hung out with.
Did it?
Yeah, for a while. But somehow
lu gua enggak bisa baca ceritanya lagi sih, cerita ngomong. Karena fokusnya tir anjir. Sorry ya teman-teman. Mungkin kalian yang nonton bisa ini kali ya, bisa ngerti dan paham lah ya. Mereka berbicara apa. Gua harus perhatikan jalan nih, enggak bisa perhatikan teksnya.
Van from the wedding cake company?
Hang on.
What are you doing?
Yeah, the guy had the wrong address. Winston asked me to make sure the cake is delivered.
He's so thoughtful. Wait, slow down!
Peggy, if we don't catch that van, you won't have your special cake at your wedding.
What? Fast, fast, go fast!
He's not pulling over.
You're a gangster, do something! Get out there and get him!
Oh, kita hijack nih.
Here, take the wheel.
Careful, don't hurt my cake.
Don't worry.
Get that van. I'll follow you.
Eh, sini dong, wey. Cewek lagi ya maling.
Relax, I just want the cake.
What? This is my cake. Mine.
I don't know what Dog Eyes is paying you, but it's not worth it for a wedding cake.
I don't know no Dog Eyes. This is for my wedding. My wedding is going to be perfect, you hear? Perfect. You want this cake, you're going to have to pry from my dead fingers, you hear?
Matamu. Ke sana, keluar aja lu.
Tell Winston I got the cake.
Wow, that's great. I'll take it right to him.
Kurang ajar memang.
All done.
Oh, thank you, Wei.
Okay.
Thank you. You know, careful.
Oh. Sorry.
The wedding just won't be perfect without that.
We're going to the temple, aren't we?
I knew you'd understand.
Okay, kita akan pergi ke temple untuk.
Do you have any family here at all?
No. Not anymore.
Well, you're wrong, Wei. You have family. You have us.
Thanks.
No, I mean it. I know Winston's work can be rough, but it makes us a family, too.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Man needs brothers, uncles, and sisters, too.
Help me with that soft side.
Don't laugh. It's very important. You know, I could probably set you up. You're a good-looking man.
Thanks, but. And I'm not looking for anything serious right now. I wouldn't want it to reflect poorly on you.
You're still playing around, huh? Well, let me know if you ever change your mind. I know some nice girls.
Sebenarnya tuh calon istrinya si apa?
Wait here, I'll be right back.
Calon istrinya si Winston ini sebenarnya baik, cuman ya itu orangnya agak-agak judes gimana gitu. Agak-agak songong gimana gitu anjir. Bukan songong itu sih, apa ya, bisa dibilang songong sih, kayak sombong gitu loh. Oke. Kayaknya si Wei-nya nyamar dong, tatoan gitu kan, masih ya gak ketahuan.
What are you doing here?
When energy flows among flowers, we are all everywhere. I am here and not here. I love flowers.
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
Oh. So true, so true. Okay. Ini utama, guys. Ini utama, lebih dari utama nih, doa. Nah. Oke. Dan ada lagi kah? Wah, ada lagi tuh di ujung. Penting nih. Ah. Doa, guys. Di atas sana ada apa ya? Gue penasaran aja. Tapi kayaknya nggak ada ini deh. Kalau nggak salah sih, ingat gue patung-patung yang buat belajar bela diri itu kayaknya pas lagi misi-misi itu pasti nggak sengaja dilihatkan gitu loh. Tuh kan ada lagi kan di depan kan?
What is belonging, brother, when we're all part of the same cosmos?
I guess failure is impossible.
Nah kan, statue udah dua nih kita dapat, guys. Berarti nanti abis misi ini gue mau belajar bela diri dulu.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, who are you?
Well, who is anyone when we are all each other, part of a single great organism that never dies?
Ah, brother, so true, so true.
Iya, Bawel. Oke, ini sebenarnya bunga apa sih? Gue tadi nggak tapi terlalu ngeh loh, lupa gitu penjelasannya.
You stop right now.
Anjir, pro dong. Kabur, kabur, kabur. Kabur, guys. Kabur. Kabur.
Over here.
Bodo amat.
Call the police. I'll keep him occupied. Police, we have a thief. He's desecrating our temple.
Gak usah dilawan, guys. Yang penting kabur.
Thank you so much.
How can I say no? Peggy, do you have any Winston's clothes in the back? I don't think these robes gonna make the right impression.
What do you think about this?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, kita kembali lagi. Lock the cop dong.
Ayah.
Ayah.
Oh my god.
Misi, misi, misi. Tahu bawel. Wah, polisi yang ngikutin dong. Wah, polisinya nyangkut.
Nice. Thank you, Wei. Thank you.
It's my
pleasure. If you're gonna be my sister, the least I can do is help out with your wedding.
Your mother would be proud of you.
I hope so. Sometimes I wonder.
No, I can see it. Life isn't perfect, never is. You have a good heart.
Peggy, I...
Nope, I know, women's intuition. It's the same with Winston, he talks tough, but underneath he's a very caring man, that's why I love him.
Thanks.
That's the secret. You do what you have to do, but you always remember your family. Remember...
Duh, kok Wei pakai baju itu? Oh iya.
Thanks for being so helpful, Wei. I really appreciate it.
Of course.
Sometimes this wedding thing stresses me out. There's so much to get right, and you only get one try.
Don't worry, Peggy. It's gonna be perfect.
Oh, it's so nice to find someone you can really rely on. I can see why Winston likes you.
Okay. Akhirnya. Ooh. Oke. Karena kita di sini untuk mengakhiri video, kita belajar bela diri dulu, guys. Karena nih gue record udah 19 menitan. Kita belajar bela diri dulu untuk closing video. Let's go. Mobil bagus sih, mobil sedan kok gitu. Isi. Oke, ini dia tempatnya, guys. Kita belajar bela diri dulu. Oke.
I found one of your statues.
Tiger. Oh.
Dua loh kita dapat, tapi ini satu. Nanti kalau udah latihan nanti kita satu lagi.
To have two homes is to have two souls, so they say.
What if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it. What would you like to learn?
Oke, ini kita udah nih. Oke, kayaknya gue bakal pakai yang ini atas. Itu bawa nanti yang itu. Nah, dia pusing. Kalau pusing gitu kalau nggak salah bisa di ini ya, kayak semacam di grab gitu. Nuh. Oke. Tenang aja guru. Akan saya bawa lagi satu. Oke. Eh. Kok satu aja? Nah, kan ada lagi. Up.
I found one of your statues.
The sheep. This
Domba.
Is good. Ever think about going back to the States?
It didn't work the first time. Why would it again? And the past goes with you wherever you go.
So you will confront the past rather than run from it.
Damn straight.
I wonder, is the past something we can defeat? Or is it something we simply come to terms with?
Okay.
What would you like to learn?
Sekarang saatnya yang karena nanti yang atas itu penting banget, guys, menurut gua.
I yearn for the days when my students were merely
satu dua tahan. Gitu ternyata kan jurusnya, makanya ini penting banget gua bilang. Ya, come on. Push, bandel. Wah, anjir. Sampai ujung lemari dong. Oke, guys, ini dia udah kelar ya. Oke, mungkin videonya gue akhirin dulu sampai sini, guys, karena udah 20 menit lebih, guys, ya. Jadi seperti biasa, jangan lupa untuk like, comment, share, teman-teman kan. Pastinya juga jangan lupa subscribe channel gue, guys, karena dengan subscribe itu kalian bisa bantu gue untuk lebih berkembang lagi di YouTube kedepannya. Jadi gue Rama Philip, see you in the next video. See ya.